1913 to carry trains, streetcars, pedestrians, and automobiles. This park on the right side is formerly the neighborhood of Walterdale. As said, John Walter was very wealthy. He ran the ferry, sawmills, coal mines, and shipbuilding. However, in 1915, there was a massive flood, which washed the entire neighborhood away, and it was never rebuilt. Any requests?
No.
On the grand-